guys, here I am again, Stineke from Steen Art. I want to do two little canvases with a swipe. I searched up this with the big beds. I want to do one canvas like this from up and above, and one, yeah, so that's when the side. And I want to use Artina blue as my swipe color. These are all leftovers, and I want to put them on, and I hope I have enough. So we're gonna start. So they both will have a little bit of colors from all of it. So the colors will be similar, so they can be hung up on the wall together. There was some Dimeticone in the paints, because these are leftover paints. And I put in also a little bit of coconut oil, just for fun. I'm not sure what is going to happen. And I, of course, I want to finish my paints now, so I'm going to empty my cups. And we'll see what's will coming of it. I am right-handed. I better pour out with my right hand. Otherwise, there will no paint on my canvases, but all on the table. That's not what I want, of course. I hope it's good to see what I'm doing. Well, when you hear something, my husband is talking with the dogs downstairs. We have a little puppy, a Chihuahua puppy named Charlie. It's my son's dog. My son is on a holiday now, and well, we are taking care of him, but we always do, because my son is still living at home. He always wants my paint room, not in your left hand, so he can put on some stuff here, so he has more room on his bedroom, but or more space in his bedroom. I'm not doing that. I love my little room too much. It's only 2 by 2 meters, but I believe it's enough to do what I love most. Black is there left, not much. But for the touch, I think a little bit of black will be nice. I also want to add a little bit of white. It's still white, with satin enamel in it, but why wouldn't it going to be good in a swipe? It's a little bit thinner than the rest, so I hope it works. I think there's a lot of paint already. I want to add a little bit more. I always can do when I get some leftovers, maybe a flip cup. Well, this is going well in my left hand. Now I want to add some red. Shall I try again? on this side. And I have a little purple. It's all about leftovers now. Yellow. Maybe it turns green with the blue. We'll see. I'm always in for unexpected things and surprises. I had a comment. I speak good Steengolen English. Well, I didn't learn much English in school. And what I can say, I learned myself from watching English television. So I'm proud I can make myself hearing, or you can hear me and understand me. How do I say? It doesn't matter. Oh yeah, almost forgot. I want to touch a little bit because I see a lot of air bubbles. Really asking myself, what is this going to be? Well, now we will tilt it. Maybe it's all going to be yellow if we see something later on through the blue, or it turns green. It doesn't matter. It's fun being busy with yourself, feeling good about what you're doing, learning different types of how your paint has to flow. I learn a lot. I'm watching Julie Katz, Gina De Luca, Jill Koop. Those three are my favorites. And Dirty Artist I'm watching. That's one I like very much too. Well, it's a little bit of cells coming up now already, because of the coconut oil, I think. I really don't know how much swipe color I need. Not too much, to say the most. Maybe I can do this with my stick instead of pouring it out of my cup. Of course, I want it over my corner. I'm really learning in this. I'm in this stadium. I learn because I really not often have a swipe that I think, that's a good one. So guys, I'm just like you all. Oh, I want to cut away the yarn before it's in my other painting, because I'm a person where that would happen. Well, here we go. I just want to take care of that it takes my corners with him, but I did not put anything in the blue. I just want to do the side a little bit. That side too. If I can. It's coming up beautiful things. I'm just touching it. I believe coconut oil is doing better than the Dimethicone. I want to put a little bit of more black, blue. It's not black, it's blue. So the other one is dirty. I want to cut off the yarn here too. That's what I wanted to do before I did the video, but I forgot this. These beds are a little bit thicker than that one, but because it's dirty now, I thought I'd take this one. I let them roll a little bit. Well, I really like it. It seems a little bit to me from fairy tale, like the rain in a fairy tale. In the dark space, I want to do something. But I need my little swipe tool. But where did I left it? I don't know. But I want to find it. I do a quick wash in my drawer. Well, I put you on hold and I search for my little swipe thing. Well, guys, I'm back. I could not find it, so I made me one very quick. I want to go a little bit to the darkest bluest space. See if that thing can become up a little bit of more of the silicone. Maybe do some crazy thing like that. Here too. Because I think it's a little bit dark. And of course, I can go in with my balloon, of course, but first I want to try this. Well, I touch it a little bit. Of all these colors, and you see me going in the dark area. I want to get some more colors. I really love the blue. Beautiful. I want to put my balloon here. Too create some flowers. And there my swipe pulled off lots of paint. Ooh, I can feel that. So I cannot put my balloon very I have to be gentle. More than I used to. But see how beautiful flowers. When I look at them, I have to think in the way fairy tale comes in my head. Maybe it's a stupid idea, but that's what I think. I think they're beautiful, gorgeous, that's Jilly says. But I stay off of it with my balloon. I'm ready. I'm gonna put you down. See you. Show it to you from close. Maybe you like them too, like I do. And I really hope you will be with me next time. Thank you for watching. Hi guys, here I am. I'm sorry for the glamour, but these are them. They are very beautiful. I hope you can see it. Those colors here, the yellow through the blue and the white and a turquoise. I really love it. I really love the dark blue. I hope you like them too. This one is even more colorful than the other one. I really love them. Together like this, I'm satisfied. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you will be there next time too. Thank you. Bye-bye.